The last public opinion poll I saw showed Congress had an approval rating at about 9%. By contrast, Muammar Gaddafi had an approval rating at 13%, and his own people dragged him in the streets and killed him.